Yet again, I decided to try to carve something interesting and something new. This time, it was a dragon. The closest you can transfer and then saw the waste out, the better starting point will be. This time I also decided to reduce the width of the blank with the saw, and this time having template is really, really useful, as you may need to retransfer it multiple times. And then a long and windy road of removing wood, so stay tuned.